Hello, my name is Zach, and I like to backpack around the world. Today, I am here in my hometown of Memphis, Tennessee. This is my first time making one of these kind of videos in my hometown, but I am joined by...
Kim.
Mm-hmm. All right, nice to meet you.
Nice to meet you, too.
I'm in need of a haircut, so I'm going to let her take care of me.
All righty. So you usually wear like a comb over for the most part?
Yes.
Okay. I'm gonna do a ball fade on you.
Okay. Sounds good. Do you speak Spanish?
Just a little bit.
Okay.
But this shop is predominantly Hispanic. So.
Oh, that's good. And how old are you?
My old lady, I'm 28.
28?
Yeah.
I'm
30. 30, okay.
Not too old.
When's your birthday?
June 4th.
June 4th? Okay, so it just recently passed. Did you do anything for it?
I was in Florida.
Florida, okay. I love Florida.
When is your birthday?
May 8th.
Okay.
Mm-hmm.
Nice.
So where do you usually get your hair cut at when you're home?
I don't. I usually wait until I'm in Mexico.
Okay, okay. Yeah, I've seen you do a couple videos out there.
Yeah.
So you like their whole culture, lifestyle?
Of course, yeah.
Okay.
Have you been?
No, not yet. So how long have you had your YouTube channel?
2018.
Okay.
So 4 years?
Yep, 4 years.
So what high school did you go to?
Craigmont. Yep, class 2012.
And you went to Bartlett Elementary in Elmer Park?
Mm-hmm.
Okay. We went to the same school?
Oh yeah. So I'm like, I know you look familiar. Like, I don't forget faces. Yeah.
I think your cousin I actually had classes with.
Okay.
Amber.
So what year did you graduate?
2011.
Okay, yeah.
Thank you.
Have you ever cut your own hair before?
No, I haven't.
I wouldn't recommend it. It's pretty hard. Are you enjoying this heat wave?
Oh, not really.
Me neither. I'm more so like a fall or spring person.
Same. How long have you been cutting hair for?
Ooh, since I was 12.
12?
Mm-hmm. But I just got consistent with it about 2 years ago.
Very nice.
Are you a morning person?
Not really. More of a night person.
Okay. Have you seen the new Thor movie?
I have not, no.
Me neither. I've heard mixed reviews, so I don't know. Are you into like the Marvel movies or?
Not really.
Not really? Okay. No.
Are you into them?
Oh, so-so. Yeah. Not every character, but...
Of course.
Yeah. I think my favorite would be between Iron Man and Thor.
All right.
So how's your Spanish?
It's okay.
Okay. Is there an app you use to like help you translate?
Google.
Google. Yeah. Okay.
I can read it better than I can verbally understand it.
Gotcha.
They talk different, like Mexico and Colombia.
Mm-hmm.
It's like a different kind of Spanish.
Yeah, I just learned that too.
Very difficult in Colombia.
Really?
Yeah, because like a whole sentence just sounds like one word
mm-hmm.
when they talk.
Okay.
So it's very fast.
Yeah. Have you had people like help you translate while you've been out there? Or
sometimes.
Sometimes, okay.
Have you been out of the country?
No. Not sure. I would like to go to Japan, though.
I'd like to go back.
How many times have you been?
Once.
Just once? Okay. You liked it?
Yeah.
Okay.
To Tokyo and Osaka?
Mm-hmm. Anime? Uh-huh.
Not really.
Okay.
I don't watch a lot of TV or movies.
Yeah.
Do you like basketball?
No.
Not
I'm not a sports person at all. But I will, like, watch a live game.
Okay.
Yeah.
Did you go to any of the playoff games for Grizzlies?
No, I didn't. I wanted to, but... Did you go to any games?
I did.
Okay.
One of the Timberwolves games.
Mm-hmm.
During the playoffs.
Hmm.
During the playoffs.
Okay, okay. Yeah. Did you get good seats or?
I guess. It was okay.
Okay. So have you ever had like a terrible haircut before?
Not in a long time.
Okay.
Maybe like 10 years ago, mm-hmm. at like a Fantastic Sam's.
Oh, okay, okay.
Because the guy did it and like, I just wanted it buzzed.
Uh-huh.
And he finished it in like a minute. So I was, like, my ears were bleeding.
He must have really been rushing.
Yeah. It wasn't fun.
You know why I keep looking at the mirror?
Why?
To make sure I'm not missing any spots.
Okay.
Yeah. The mirror never lies.
Do your thing.
You're not getting the beard lined up or anything.
Do you want to?
Sure.
Sure.
Yeah.
Yeah, that's fine.
Okay. I'm gonna fade that in right
now. All right. Do you only work at this barber shop or others?
It's mine.
Okay.
First and only. But I love it here. It's real diverse. Even though it's predominantly Hispanic, we get all types. All right, so how are you gonna do the mustache? Or do you usually just, how do you shape that up?
My mustache?
Mm-hmm. Or do you cut it off, or how you?
It's up to you.
Okay.
Yeah. You pick.
Gotcha. Tickles.
A little bit.
Everybody says that.
Thank you.
Some shaving gel. You're okay with the razor, right? Or just staying sensitive? Okay. Towel warmer gets so hot. You can like boil noodles in it.
Yes.
Okay. And can you fold your lips like it? It's not uncomfortable, is it?
No. Okay. That's fine.
Do it one more time. Fold your lips for him one more time. Does your hair grow pretty fast?
Sort of.
Okay.
I got a haircut about 3 weeks ago.
Okay. It's not that bad.
That's good. Do
you put any product in your hair? Or not really.
Usually like some kind of cream or pomade.
Okay. Thank you.
looks good.
Perfect. Oh, uh-huh. Se ve bien?
Huh?
Se ve bien?
You see?
Gracias. Another little song. Snag a little bit, but beauty's pain. You feel it?
A little bit.
A little bit.
Alrighty. Well, thank you so much, Kim.
Thank you.
That's gonna do it for this haircut. Not really a beer trim, but what did you do?
Just a lineup.
Mm-hmm. That's gonna do it for this video. Thank you all for watching. Don't forget to subscribe. All that good stuff. Adios from Memphis, Tennessee.